they would have remembered. They would have heard Latin. But they wrote in Llywelyn, may they rest in peace and light perpetual shine upon them. The busy camp in Cortis Eterna Domine. It looks Eterna Donna Hayes.
Before I start, I'll seek your tolerance of my Welsh pronunciation. Not my forte, I'm sorry.
They would have been very glad to hear you speaking Welsh anyway.
Well, yeah. That's true.
Mi glywch chi trefniad newydd Anne-Marie yn ffynd ni
gwaith ar yr eira gwyn, a nawr ni'n gwneud hwnna. So, dawch chi gyd yn Rhagfyr i gael criw golew yma ar y ddysil, a mi nawr ni'n gwneud.
Come on, please.